mine. Workday passes like molasses in wintertime, but it's July. Getting paid by the hour, loaded by the minute. Ball just pushed me over the limit. Like to call it something, thank God it's called it a day. And pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. But that's all right. I ain't had a day off now in over a year. This Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And pour me something tall and strong.
Funny you should ask, Alan.
I'd say pour me something tall and strong to get a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong to get a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care.
I don't care. I don't know.
He don't care.
Navigational beacon, please.
I did between the buoys, man.
All right. It's 5 o'clock. Let's go somewhere, Alan.
Get out of here. I'm ready.
Let's go.
I've got you.
Chattahoochee, never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. It's where I learned how down to run the Chattahoochee. Rick is hotter than a hoochie coochie. We laid rubber on the Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught. Windows in my old Chevy. I wasn't willing, but she wasn't ready. So I settled for a burger and a great smoked cone. Dropped her off early, but I didn't go home. Down by the river on a Friday night, pyramid of cans in the pale moonlight. Talking about cars and dreaming about women. Never had a plan, just living for the minute. Well, away down a yonder on the Chattahoochee, never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. It's where I learned how to swim, and I learned who I was. And a lot about living and a little about love. And a lot about living and a little about love.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above, and for a moment all the world was right. And how could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now, I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Now holding you, well, I held everything, and for a moment wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. And our life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. It's my life, well, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance.
Just the other night, at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. And she was the one that I'd wanted for all time. And each night I'd spend praying that God would make her mine. And if he'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, and just because he doesn't answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. 'Cause some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
My baby's gone, so don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song before you drop that quarter. Keep one thing in mind: you got a heartbroken hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down and lonely ever since she left. Before you punch that number, could I make one request? Don't rock the jukebox. I wanna hear some Jones. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song. I'll play a little country against a rock and roll. But when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. Ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown a memory. So when you spend your money, baby, play a song for me. And don't rock the jukebox. Wanna hear George Jones. Baby's gone, so don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song.
Don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song.
Living on love. till they sing, side by side on that front porch swing, living on love. He can't see anymore, and she can barely sweep the floor, but hand in hand they'll walk through that door, just living on love. Living on love, buying on time, without somebody nothing ain't worth a dime, just like an old-fashioned storybook rhyme, living on love. It sounds simple, it's what you're thinking, love can walk through fire without blinking, it doesn't take much when you get enough, living on love. Living on love, buying on time, without somebody nothing ain't worth a dime, just like an old-fashioned storybook rhyme, living on love. It sounds simple, it's what you're thinking, love can walk through fire without blinking, it doesn't take much when you get enough.
Spend every last penny for me to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, but she painted my eyes a little. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a spin beside clean up my hair. But it was red velvet trim and it fit me good. And standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman with a half-grown period of stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, survive, no self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high shoe. Sounded like somebody else was talking, asking Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy. They'll be nice to you. And she said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Oh, forgive me for what I do. But if you won't have, it's up to you, now don't let me down. Now your mama's gonna move you uptown. That was the last time I saw my mom. I left that riggedy shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't gone back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do, but I made myself this solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head. I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy words are my name. York townhouse flat. And I ain't no bad, yeah.
I play an old piano from 9 till a 1:30. Trying to make a living watching everybody else having fun. Well, I don't miss much it ever happened on a dance hall floor. Mercy, look what just walked through that door. Well, hello, T-R-O-U-B-L-E. What in the world are you doing, A-L-O-N-E? Yeah, say hey, get L number O-K-I-N-G. Yeah. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. I was a little bitty baby when my papa hit the skids. Mama had a time trying to raise 9 kids. Told me not to share cause it was impolite. And in the bed she couldn't try to raise me right. Yeah, but mama never told me about nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yeah, say hey, good hell, the O-K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U. Well, you talk about a woman, I've seen a lot of others. But too much something and not enough another. He got it all together like a loving machine. Walking like glory and rolling like a king. Mother nature's sure good to wow you. Now your mother must have been another good looking mother too. Yeah, say hey, good hell, good hell, okay, I am. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Well, you talk about a troublemaking hunk of poor debate. The men are gonna love and all the women gonna hate. Reminding them of everything they're never gonna be. Maybe the beginning of a world war III. Oh, the world ain't ready for nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yeah.
And letters and one long distance call. drifted away like the leaves in the fall. But year after year I come back to this place just to remember the taste. Strawberry wine, 17, the hot July moon. Saw everything, my first taste of love. So hold me sweet, green on the vine. Like strawberry wine. The fields have grown over now, years since they've seen the plow. There's nothing time hasn't touched. Is it really him or the loss of my innocence? I've been missing so much. Yeah. Yeah, strawberry wine, 17, the hot July moon. Saw everything, my first taste of love. So hold bittersweet, green on the vine. Like strawberry wine, strawberry.
With a funny name, running wild through the hills, chasing Jesse James. Ending up on the brink of danger, riding a shotgun for the Texas Ranger. Go ask young man, haven't you been broke? California's full of whiskey. Women go sleeping out all night, neath the Desert Star. We'll be right back.
should have been a singer.
Yeah. She thought she was ready. Now she's not so sure. And she thought she'd done some living. Oh, but now she's just wondering what she's living for. Oh, she's feeling that there's something more. Is there life out there so much she hasn't learned? Is there life beyond her family and home? She's done what she should. Should she do what she does? She doesn't want to leave. She's just wondering, is there life out there? But she's always lived for tomorrow. She never learned how to live for today. But she's dying to try something foolish, do something crazy, or just get away. Oh, something for a second or a change. Is there life out there so much she hasn't done? Is there life beyond her family and her home? She's done what she should. She do what she does. She doesn't want to leave. She's just a wonder is there life out there. Cause there's a place in the sun where she's never been, where life is fair and time is her friend. Would she do it the same as she did back then? Well, she looks out her window, she wonders again. Is there life out there so much she hasn't done? Is there life beyond her family and her home? She's done what she should. Should she do what she does? She doesn't want to leave. She's just a wonder.
When a single mom goes out on a date with somebody new, it always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around. The man I call my dad when I was 5 years old, he took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later I remember lying there in bed, I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we went from something's missing to a family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me, is I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I met the girl that's now my wife about 3 years ago. We had the perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. And now here I stand, surrounded by our family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they bring the baby in. And now all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we've gone from something's missing to a family. Looking through the glass, I think about the man that's standing next to me. And I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Because he didn't have to be. You know he didn't have to be.
Gets me.
That was beautiful.
Who, did you write the song about anybody special? Or?
Yeah, actually with somebody special, with my best friend, a guy named Kelly Loveless, who is a stepfather. He's got a little 8-year-old boy that he got from his wife's previous marriage, and he just does a great job with him. It's really inspirational.
Brad, I understand you have a special little message for someone out there.
Yeah, actually, I want to say hey to Taylor Haynes, who's a little girl in Nashville, needs a liver transplant, actually. And
how old is she?
She's almost 2, I think, and she needs it within a year. And they're trying to raise some money for her. So anybody interested can get on the Donnie Marie website, I
guess. Exactly. It'll be all.
What a great holiday gift, you guys.
Yeah.
So helping out a little girl.
Brad, thank you so much.
My pleasure.
The CD is called Who Needs Pictures? It's a beautiful CD.
It's just a great song. Thank you.
Thanks, guys. My pleasure.
We'll be right back.
Never left home, who's never struck out to find a dream and life of their own. A place in the clouds, a foundation of snow. Many precede and many will follow. A young girl's dreams no longer hollow. It takes the shape of her folks drive away, her dad yells, check the oil. Mom stares out the window and says, I'm leaving my girl. She said it didn't seem like that long ago. When she stood there.
Understand.